Set in the rustic surroundings of a village in Haryana, in India, Matru Ki Bijli Ka Mandola is a comedy drama. One of the characters is Harry Mandola, portrayed by actor Pankaj Kapoor. Mandola is a wealthy industrialist who loves his drink, his daughter Bijli, who is played by Anushka Sharma, and the unusual bond they share with Harry's man Friday, Matru, played by Imran Khan. Much to her father's delight, Bijli is all set to marry Badal, played by Arya Babbar. Arya is the son of a powerful politician, Chaudhary Devi, played by Shabana Azmi. This alliance, which is far from just being a simple union of two young people, becomes a seed for a story that brings twists and turns in the lives of Matru, Bijli and Mandola. The stars of this Vishal Bharadwaj comedy get their dancing shoes on for the energetic and festive music video of the song Oi Boy Charlie, featuring Imran Khan, Anushka Sharma and Pankaj Kapoor. Behind the scene shots of Anushka Sharma on the set of Matru Ki Bijli Ka Mandola.
Now we'll pick.
Anushka, uske baad haath bhi thoda sa rehna chahiye 2-3 second, and then come out and then take a turn. Like a stadium mein catch pakda hai na, koi price catch.
Andar gayi, ruko, andar gayi. माथा पीट लो, अंदर चली गई। आई बार फिर गई, फिर गई, फिर गई, शर्त लग गई, अब नहीं आएगी। आ गई मैं
She was somebody someone whose always hiding her true feelings inside, or her real feelings have somewhere been kept somewhere aside. So the garb was very essential for Bijli's character. So a lot of thought process went into her costume, into her, the tattoos, which I had to do every day in my van. What a pain. But you know, that was because she was who she is. Like she is showing her personality through this garb of hers, and very slightly rebellious in nature. And I think that comes through with her, you know, her look.
अभी हो गया था फाइनल। इसका आई एम नॉट श्योर, वेरी कीन फॉर दिस
स्मॉलर एंड मोर स्प्रेड आउट।
द रीजन आई वाज पुटिंग इट ओवर हियर और एनीवेयर मोर, बिकॉज़ आई वाज थिंकिंग ये और ये को बहुत डिलीबरेट लग रहा है। ये लग रहा है कि यहां पे है और ये भी लग रहा है कि ऐसी जगह पे लगाए कि दिखेगा दिखेगा। ये ऐसा है कि कभी दिखेगा कभी नहीं दिखेगा, तो एक एलिमेंट आएगा कि कभी हाथ हिला तो याद आ जाएगा।
Matru Ki Bijli Ka Mandola releases in theaters on January 11, 2013.